I recognised you. You're that lot who got the Venus tear for me, ain't ya? Fancy seeing you again in a place like this.
Red, what on earth are you doing here?
Well, I heard a rumour that there's treasure here. Belonged to that old pirate, Captain Crow. Mentioned treasure to me, and I'm unstoppable. I can't get enough of it. So I got myself this boat and came on down to see what I could find. By the looks of you, you're here for the same reason, eh? Oh, this could be a bit of a laugh then. First one to find it keeps it. In which case, I'd better get a wiggle on. Sure you won't mind giving me a bit of an head start.
Oi, hold your horses. You can't just say all that and then run off. And there are monsters in here, you know. Look at you, going off half-cocked on your own. You must have a screw loose.
Who do you think you are, underestimating me like that? You should know by now how good I am at creeping around. Those monsters won't even know I'm in here. Not like you, you big fat clodhopper. There'd be some kind of secret passage in here. Right again. So, looks like our competition's back on track then, eh? I won't be losing to the likes of you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
So, we meet again. Just so as you know, there's nothing to see here. Up to you, whether you believe me or not.
Thank you.
So moving the anvil makes the water go down, eh? Well, thanks for that. Now I can get even further ahead of you. Bad luck, eh? Must be a bit annoying that you figured it out, but I'm the one to benefit.
Thank you. Thank you.
What took you so long? Looks like the goodies are mine, eh? We did say it was first come, first served.
Ahoy there! They call me Captain Crow. Long ago, I were one of the pirates who sailed the seven seas. Think you can take my treasure, do you? Think you've got what it takes? Yo-ho-ho then! Prove it by fighting me. Else get your hands off me, too.
Fighting ain't really my cup of tea, but...
Red, what are you doing getting yourself into this? So, you're after me treasure, are ya? You'll have to fight me first, mateys.
Thank you. me timbers. You beat old Captain Crow. 'Tis a good sign. My treasure be yours. Ha ha, me old hearties. Take my treasure and fulfill the dream I never could. Ha ha!
Ain't something I wanted you to see. Ain't you gone and got the bounty to boot? But hang on. Is that all it is? That scraggy old bit of paper? That's pathetic. If I'd have known it was as naff as that, I'd never have bothered. I suppose I'll just have to make do with the 10,000 gold coins I picked up on the way. Right. I'm out of here. I've had enough of this damn hole to last me a lifetime.
She got all that dough down here. She's a sly old fox, that Red. Well, we got what we come for. Ain't no point in us hanging around here no more neither.